Out of Mack truck and trailer. I guess he just attempted to turn around and got himself caught in a little bit of mud. So we will see what is going on. Side there. I'm not going to attempt to turn around in there. Might be able to just use a side puller and just, you know what I'm saying, just side pull, winch him right on out of there. Looked like he was trying to get back far enough to where he knew that he was going to be safe enough to make it out of that entryway there. Check them out here. I gotta take a bunch of pictures with this. You almost got stuck right there, huh? Looks of it, he's probably loaded. I mean, this grass is kind of crappy and soft though. There's a seal on the trailer. But from past experience, we could not be loaded. That could be a possibility. Jay busted out his face mask because he's that cold. Cool, we don't have any gap between the fifth wheel. Dang, there ain't nothing on the front of this crap ass truck, huh? We're gonna have to grab it from the axle, bird. Huh? What? No.
Underneath.
Yeah, I think he's in the back, probably sleeping. Go for John. Go. Yeah, I'm here. Nothing. I just took pictures and now all of a sudden they're gone. No, the guy's not even, I don't even know where the guy's at. I'm assuming he's in it, but. You got it? Yeah, but I want to hook the low side. We'll hook the low side up this way. And I think we should probably just pull forward and use a drag winch, Jay. Just so I can hook it low. What we're sitting at, I feel most comfortable if I just kind of pull up a little bit here, angle my truck back to where I can hook a low enough point to where we're not going to damage this guy's brand new bumper on this truck, because nobody wants to do that, right? My gloves, because it is freaking freezing. Perfect. Might help if I put my PTO on. I shouldn't be too hard of a pull. I couldn't imagine being 240 weight. A little gushy right there, huh? Make him release his brakes. Tell him to start it. Close his hood. I'll get the hood. The hood prep. Damn, there's one on this side. Good. Here it comes, nice and easy. Hey, tell him to steer out of all that. No, away! Hey, out of the mud! You come this way. I think you can get out. You want to try to pull forward? Try to come forward. Try to drive it forward. Is it automatic?
Go out, put it in gear, try to just pull forward a little bit. Just make sure, see if we got you out enough to where you're gonna be able to pull out under your own power. That's good. Hold it right there, okay?
You're good, Bert. As you guys know, we're definitely not done here yet. We can only hope that he'll be able to make this turn. I think he'll be fine. We'll just have to come out a little bit.
Good, how are you?
I'm making it.
Yeah, right?
One of them days, you know.
Hey, you want what it happens, man.
Yes, sir, we good.
Could have been worse, right?
Yeah, it could have been worse.
You're just barely even in there, so no biggie. Where are you heading to?
Right here.
Right here, okay, yeah. Jay, you want to, I think you should be able to be fine to be able to make this. You know, as long as you kind of pitch it that way a little bit, you should be fine. You want to hold this cable for me real quick, please? Down? Good.
That's cold, man.
Yeah, right? Definitely pretty cold out. I'm gonna go ahead and pull up.
Okay.
We'll get you out of there, and I gotta do some paperwork, and I gotta get a signature from you.
All right.
And then we'll be, pretty sure we'll be set to go.
All right, yes, sir.
Okay. Not stuck, is he?
I think he's worried about that ditch right there. Let's check him out here.
Hold on. This way. Hard. Fast.
I was just concerned about that spot right there that you were going in, but you're good. You're out now, right? Like I said, just give me a few minutes. I gotta enter all this stuff in on my tablet, and then I'll come back here and get a signature. Yep.
Whew. It's kind of hot now. I'm burning up. Whew. You look like an Eskimo, Jay Bird. Eskimo Bird, your whiskers are hanging out. Whew. All right, that's how we do it. One and done.